Welcome back to another edition of Audio Fiends. So today we have J.I. the Prince thinking hurts. So you, what were you just saying? Go ahead.
Let me know my body, man.
Nah, go ahead, go ahead. You got a lot to say.
I think I was like, I said, what was it, J.I. the Prince? He said, yeah. I said, all right, bro, you got it. why the fuck are we listening to this?
Soski, liar. He said, niggas will listen to anything.
That is what I said. And it's true. Niggas will listen to anything, man.
Niggas have no shame. Niggas...
J.I. the Prince. Oh, shit. That's funny.
Do we gotta go look at the views?
Huh?
Do we gotta go look at the views?
We don't, but if you want to click on it, we can.
No. Was that gonna shut you up? Stop. You gonna stop laughing? You gonna start laughing?
J.I. the Prince. Are you gonna stop laughing? Oh shit! Nigga, he caught one.
Caught one?
He caught two.
Caught two?
Bro, niggas just be playing this shit on repeat.
Repeat? Is that how
didn't
YouTube
we
works?
Listen to that song and that shit was Midskies?
You see? All right, you know. We're going to just listen to it. We're going to see what J.I. did, man. Because niggas be talking crazy. For what reason?
Click on anything under the sun. Click.
Yo. Commenters, get them. Anyway, we're going to get into this J.I. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe. Let's do it. I know this beat from somewhere. It's not telling me I'm the genius. I got the liquid death.
Yeah, I admit I could have been better to Tiffany. She poured out her heart to me and I was never listening. There's another girl and honestly, I can't mention her name. I fucked and dipped to get her foot when she dealt me back in the day. There's certain females that I might probably forget, but not my ex cause she's the dirtiest bitch that I ever met. Shadow in the background.
That rhyme scheme was shocking. I don't think anything rhymed.
I don't know about that.
You got this glazed over look.
Who, me?
Like, you don't want to be.
What's the song, man?
Bro, he said. Okay. I just think. I got to play it back because that was shocking to me. I don't know. I just, like, the rhyme was not rhyming. I gotta play back. Be present.
Yeah, I admit I could have been better to Tiffany. She poured out her heart to me and I was never listening. There's another girl and honestly, I can't mention her name. I fucked and dipped to get her foot when she dealt me back in the day. There's certain females that I might probably forget, but not my ex cause she's the dirtiest bitch that I ever met. Just a shadow in the background. Karma is a bitch and now I laugh because you're fat now. It ain't hard to tell you doing bad now. But that ain't something that I wish for you. Next time don't hurt the person who's loving you unconditional. Yeah. There was this girl I used to wanna fuck until I fucked her. I caught the torture and disappeared, I was moving stuck up. She made me wait years for this moment, who cares if I'm fucked up. I'll call you later on if I need you to suck some nut up. Always insecure about your body, trying to suck your gut up. Please stop doing that, you're sexy and you fucking know it. I uplifted myself when they put me down at my lowest. I battle demons every day but I don't fucking show it. You're fucked up just like me but you fucked up letting me notice. You're fucked up just like me, but you fucked up letting me notice.
This nigga thinks he's a John just because he's light-skinned.
What?
Well, that nigga looks like a rat.
Damn, bro. What you meat-watching?
Meat-watching?
Yeah, man.
He's talking about his face.
Yeah, well, don't do this light-skinned nigga thing, man.
It's jarring.
It's like the Drake memes, huh?
Yeah, it's a lot.
It's super light skin.
Yeah, it's a lot. It's a lot. It's a lot of light skin activity.
It's a lot of light skin.
Is he even light skin? Is he Hispanic?
I guess he's both black and Hispanic.
Afro Latino.
Yeah,
Miles Morales.
There you go. Well, that nigga was certainly dark skin.
True.
Don't call my phone, please. You look ugly when you cry and look the other way.
Damn!
I ain't no hero, shorty, I ain't come to save your day. You quick to piss me off, you quick to tick me off. I'd rather not come around, so I choose to stay away. Cause I don't know why I chased your love. You too quick to replace my love with another's. Wouldn't be surprised if there's a couple others. I'ma take the chance to say I'm sorry if I misleaded you. I do fucked up shit, but only cause I got some reasons to. And I really believed in you when you said the words I needed you. So call me 3 times and I'll be available like Beetlejuice. Right now I'm in Brooklyn thinking about this chick from London. She got a brown face with long hair, had everything I wanted. But what about the other one in Amsterdam? She too official, she don't make a scene, she not a cameraman. Here's some advice. If you're fucked up just like me, don't fuck up letting me notice. Yeah, if you're fucked up just like me, don't fuck up letting me notice. No, yeah,
this beat from somewhere, bro.
I never heard it.
I think it might be like a Party Next Door beat, bro. And honestly, he was on some Party Next Door shit with this flow. I wasn't rocking with it at first, but it kind of grew on to me. I think the song is done.
I think you were hating.
Huh?
You were hating at the beginning. I heard the rhyme scheme.
It was kind of wonky.
It was a little long. Pause.
But you had to look at the lyrics to really get it.
No. That's why I didn't notice anything being wrong.
Yeah, I... It was a little wonky, because it was like a run-on sentence.
You don't have the ear.
Hold on. Was it a run-on sentence or not?
No, it was just a long line.
Because that nigga... No, it wasn't a long line. Like, they put the rhymes in the genius. It said...
There's certain females that I might...
Well, no, it started with the name. There's another girl, and honestly, I can't mention her name. I fucked and dipped to get her for what she dubbed back in the day. That's what he ended.
Right, maybe that one was a little wonky, but the next two were calm.
Then he did the same thing. He said, "The certain females that I probably forget, but now my ex, because she's the dirtiest bitch I ever met." It was weird. I just thought it was weird because
you're
it's
forcing,
like
you're forcing.
No, that's what he did, and it was like met and day should have been the ones that rhymed because those are the ones that ended similar, but it was just a different type of rhyme scheme. It was a little strange, but it wasn't that bad. But man, this nigga has some toxic bars, bro.
Yeah.
This is some toxic nigga bars right here, bro.
Yeah.
Even the whole song concept. If you fucked up like me, the fuck up by letting me know this. That's crazy. That's a real nigga. I ain't gonna hold you. That's some real shit. That nigga was preaching. I ain't gonna hold you, man. That shit better than the lovey-dovey bars that even Drake be saying, man.
Yeah.
That's some real nigga shit he was spitting, man.
Yeah, look. This is what I'm gonna tell you. I hate on this nigga. Now it's being unfair.
Yeah.
This is a good song. I'll never listen to it again.
No? You don't think you could be getting a J.I. fan? It's possible.
If he only makes music like this, then no. Because I don't listen to music like this. But this is better than the recent Drake that we've been getting.
Yeah.
In this vein. Maybe I'm tweaking.
Because it's like, what? Like, you mean like some For All the Dogs type shit? Like, you know, like... Now, Her Loss was pretty good. I don't know if it's better than Her Loss. But this reminded me of Party Next Door. This was really good. It was like a Party Next Door.
It's a good song, man.
Yeah, man. This is a good song.
This nigga was writing. I'm a hater.
This nigga was writing.
I hate it on this nigga, man. That's a lot. This is a good-ass song. This is a good-ass song. But yeah, I'll never get to listen to it again. But it's a good-ass song.
Hey.
You know what it is?
What?
It gives me too much A Boogie with the Hoodie vibes. I hate that nigga. I never heard anything good from that nigga.
It's in New York.
True.
You know, there's a few styles in New York, you know. If it's not boom bap, if it's not drill.
Is this. Fair enough.
You know, the auto-tune, pain, lovey-dovey shit.
Yeah.
But hey, I'm going to rate this. I'm going to give it a 7.5. I think it's just outside of being my playlist. And you know what? I might still add it anyway. I might have to rock with this shit. This shit might be too toxic to play around my tank. Shit gonna look me crazy.
Give it a smooth 7.
Yeah?
Smooth.
Man, you know, this is what I be saying about Drake. It's like, yeah, if you write in bars about relationships like this, this is why I don't let niggas say like, oh, like, act like conscious rap is the only type of rap that can put you in like Grammy nominations and, you know, and Kendrick is better than Drake and like, bro, if you making bars like this about relationships, bro, give you your flowers, bro. You did some shit. Because relationships is important. It's not just about the struggle. Relationships are important too. It's literally what we're put on earth to do.
There are people who I don't know about that. There are people who
we're put on earth to procreate.
I don't know about that.
That's probably the most important thing we could do.
That's relative. Whatever. Fine. There are people who talk about relationships in a deeper way than this. You just like him? Yes, you just like the way that he's talking about it.
Well, I think it's a combination of the bars and the way he said the things he was trying to say. It was pretty creative.
Yeah, sure.
Who's deeper, though, in relationships? Oh, actually, some things go in.
I'm just saying.
Even a nigga like Kanye, he goes in.
It feels like, I mean, I'm giving him his props, but now you're sucking it, so it's like.
I'm sucking it?
You're just saying I'm toxic. And you're saying the way he explained it. Sure, but.
The way he explained it was good, man.
Yeah, but you're talking about Grammys, and you're comparing him to niggas like Kendrick. Like, relax.
I'm not comparing him to Kendrick. I said, this is why I give Drake the credit he does when he talks about relationships.
When's the last time Drake talked about a relationship like this?
Maybe it's been a while. Maybe not since, like, Take Care.
Take Care? That's kind of rude.
That's rude?
Take Care?
I don't really remember.
Even if
Drake. Like I think about songs like Look What You Done. Like, that's some good shit.
It's whatever. This song's a 7.
Alright, well, hey, let me know what you guys think. Let me know if we should listen to more J.I. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. We'll catch you in the next video. Peace out, man.
Peace.